Today's press release, PyroGenesis announced the successful completion of additive manufacturing NexGen powder test runs. Commercial powder production begins. Peter, welcome back. Congratulations.
Thanks, George. Thanks for having me. It's great to be here.
I'm going to get into some details because you have, even though you do slow is smooth and smooth is fast, and you're trying to manage expectations, you've got some really important language of this. But before we get into that, how big is this from a company point of view?
It's biggest. It's the biggest. I mean, this is what we've been waiting for. This is what we want to do. This is what we've been promising. This is very big, George. We're where we want to be now. We've said we're taking our time. We're going to do it properly. And when we come out, it's going to be the best. And we have done it now. We are producing. We've gone through our tests. We've gone through our batch-to-batch consistency. People have been waiting for us. People that don't usually wait for people have been waiting for us.